But he said, I've got this hit. I got a great idea. I just want to make sure you're there. I'm coming right now. He had never done that before. And he come in and he said, get your guitar. Get your guitar. I guess that's what you call them. I don't know. Maybe they have gut strings on them. I don't know. Get your guitar. He never said guitar. Get your guitar. So I got it out. And he started, it was tuned to a chord. Do y'all know what that means? I called it Vassapoo for years, and then I had some authentic blues guy tell me, no, when you tune to an E chord, it's not Vassapoo. Okay, I thought just tune to a chord was Vassapoo. So when you tune to a chord, when you do, we all know what that is, guitar players do, you get this. So you can tune it that way. That's pretty cool. So he started playing. That's what he did. And he went. I'm sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. I'm watching those ships rolling.
Y'all got it.
Holy mackerel. Nashville can whistle too. Isn't that cool? I don't know. That should have been on the damn record. I'm telling you. That's it. That's just, we're done, yeah. That's just so pretty cool. Wow. I hope somebody recorded that. I want to hear that back. God bless you guys. Thank you for joining in on that. Thank you. Y'all are too kind. Thank you.